Good morning, friends, and once again welcome from sharestradingschool.com. Today 12th Feb 2020. कल जो हमने निफ्टी में एनालिसिस किया था, इस एनालिसिस के ऊपर अभी अगर आप व्यू रखें तो यूल कम टू नो दैट मार्केट ओपन विथ ट्रिमेंडस गैप एंड देन आफ्टर दैट इट ट्राई टू क्रॉस प्रीवियस हाई विच इट कुड नॉट एंड देन करेक्शन स्टार्टेड. So probably the correction may should continue to fill this gap, and once this gap is filled and then further if it moves north, then certainly it will be ideal move. But probably this may not happen today itself. So at this moment, if at all market corrects to fill this gap, one can think of going long somewhere around this 100 EMA in hourly chart. So around 12,060-65, even if it corrects, then even that correction can be a valid correction. And if at all market opens with a gap and it tries to cross this yesterday's high, that is 12,172, then and only then one should think of going long. Those who are, we are going to design a two strategies. One is for defensive trader and another is for aggressive trader. For both of them, stop loss is 11,990. The moment market crosses 11,990, we should close our trade. All long positions should be closed. So at this moment, do remember that 11,990 is a stop loss. Now anybody who wants to be a defensive trader should wait Nifty to cross this high, which acted as a major resistance in the past. It had taken a resistance somewhere here, and again it is testing resistance. So that is actual 12,172 level. So defensive trader should wait for Nifty to cross 172 and sustain on that level with volume. If at all it happens, then 12,195, 12,259 and then 12,322, these three targets can be taken as a target for coming period. However, 11,990 can be a stop loss. The moment market tries and crosses this level, then we can trail our stop loss below one level down. Whereas those who are aggressive trader, they can even think of buying even if Nifty corrects and fills this gap somewhere in this zone. If at all Nifty spends some time in this area, which is around 12,050, then that time one can buy and keep 11,990 as a stop loss. And the moment it crosses 12,172 level, then they can add their one more position in Nifty. So these two strategies we can follow for Nifty at this moment. So those who are aggressive or defensive trader should not keep their long position if Nifty crosses 11,990. However, do not go short even if it crosses 11,990, because after that market will remain in a consolidation phase. So thank you very much, friends, for watching this video.